from the moment you shot your semen in my vulva and a sperm swam into my egg.
Swam into your egg.
I knew I must be responsible for the babe that would grow from embryo to fetus to baby that would cause an episiotomy when it came out my vagina hole. And I saw those babies, 1, 2, 3. I didn't space them properly, and when they came out I said, I'll do the best I can, but I don't know that I ever did.
I wish she'd let me stay in the room.
In the egg, that you're gonna have to be the one to say, no, you can do this, and yes, you can do that, and why do I have to be the one to sign you up for every fucking class?
I didn't realize when they were trying to suckle at your tears.
Me neither.
That we would be the ones responsible for making them sleep and eat
the whole time.
Now there's to go to school and learn to function in society. I wish that someone had told these things to me. Parenting to me.
I thought that my mom and dad's hearts were numb, but now that I've listened in, I just think they're dumb. This whole time I think, sadly, they just didn't know how it worked.
Parenting is hard. Parenting is hard.